A school official in Illinois has been arrested on charges of stealing over $1 million worth of chicken wings. Said the official, "I swear, I was going to give all the money back."